Okay, we are playing Planet Zoo this morning. And it seems we have another community challenge that I've only got 2 days to mess with. So, what I might do is what is that? Staff room. What I might do is over here. So yeah. See if we can put a path going out this way. Something like that for now. And I'm gonna make a buffalo. Chain link, probably. There we go. Why isn't that linked up? Please link up. Thank you. Right. Now then. I think. If I put the gate in. Sort of there, and we'll have the we'll have a path for staff only. Queen. Facilities, food hut, there, right, so let's grab, edit, nope. Edit barrier. Let's grab that and move that closer. Okay, I'm gonna get buffaloes for this pen. So, I think over in that corner, we'll probably put, oh, that's too small, Wow, that's pretty big. I think that one will be good enough for what we need. Right, there we go. And terrain manipulation. Let's get alright, that works. Right, we'll need hang on. Treatment. What the heck? Why the hell did that put it up in the sky? Wow, hang on. Are we even on the ground? Okay. Yeah, can't do much for bad neighbours, can we? All right, let's check that one. That's probably not in the right spot. Alright, so we've got power and water, so we've got the water sorted. We need food. Food. Aye? Food for buffaloes, I think. You see, African buffalo. Nope. Oh, hang on, it might be that one. African buffalo. Alright, so we'll have a food trough here. One over here. And we'll have one of these here. Hang on. Oh, yeah. And one over there. A mud bath. One of those, and a scratching post. There should be plenty of stuff for them. Alright, now then, that should be good for going. We'll put up the signs before we open this section first, so we get that and we go for education signs. That works. We'll stick another one right there. Right, let's buy some buffaloes. Nope, that's not where I wanted to go. Buffaloes. Species. Right, bye. I know they're not very good ones, but I need a male. What the heck? Wow. Why ain't there a male that's cheap? I might have to go and have a look in my other zoos to see if I've got one. Bison. I don't have any buffaloes. Storage. Aha, oh. They're the females I've just bought. Okay. I know it's just sparse, it's going to change in a minute. Do I go jump out? Oh, we completed all that. Good, good. We don't need you doing that now. Animals. Okay. Wow. Right. Let's go and have a look at a different zoo, see if I've got any African buffaloes. Save zoo. Exit menu. Yep. Elephant horns, horns and fur, maybe. There's only 8 animals here. What is that, 8 species? I think there's only 8 animals. Wow. That zoo didn't get very big. Let's take a look at that one.
Wow, look at that.
She's gone.
She's gone.
There's no way they're catching her. Wow. Right, let's see. Do we have any...
Sure, that's a female.
Yeah. She's a rugby player. Most women rugby players.
Huh?
She's a woman. Women. Woman's rugby player. They don't. Really. A lot of my animals are gonna get it. No, you are not. Box.
Oh, her father played for the All Blacks.
Well,
that's why she's so good.
That explains it then. Okay, so we do not have any buffaloes in this zoo. Nope. What's in here? Zebras, elephants. Nah. What do I have over here? Oh. Food court. Okay. Right. I guess.
I think New Zealand's got this wrapped.
Yeah, New Zealand's won it. No doubt about it. But then again, Russia aren't very good at rugby. Alright, let's hope there's some African buffaloes in the zoo. Huh. Why was it generating stuff there? Right. Let's hope I've got some buffaloes here. Monkeys. Alright. Nothing in that pen. There was going to be stuff in there, but I haven't done anything for that. What the heck? A train jam. Okay. I don't know why there's so many trains on that line. Beef ants. No. Hang on, what are you? An African buffalo. Huh. Hang on there. Do we have a male? We have a male, but he's too old. No, is he not too old? He's getting there.
Off she goes again.
Female. Come on, please tell me you're not both females. There is a second one there, right? Yeah, there is. Come on, guys. Oh, they're both girls. Male. Female, female. One male. Seriously, dude. That's just... Should I take him? to that, wherever they were. Where are they? Sue's pretty big. They're over here, aren't they? No. Alright, yeah, I think I'm gonna steal him. Hopefully. Let's leave this suit. Right, so we should have one male move center zoo and grab the two females as well. Pause that right now. See if we can grab a cheap male. That's a no. Right. Center zoo. Right. Cool. Come on guys, bring those buffaloes over here. Maybe I need more people. More zookeepers. One, two. Right, here we go. Right, let's check him out. He needs, his environment is, not too bad. Needs more short grass. Stop. Pause, that's it. They've already come visiting. They've only just got put in and they're already here looking. What do we need? Ooh, that's nice. facilities, and here we go. Stick one of these here, and here. Buffalo. It's wide enough, I think. Oh, it might be too wide. Take it down to 10. Or 13 might be good. Why? Oh, no power. Right, no power. So let's stick a solar panel back here. You mean restricted by what? Outside. Oh, of course, outside the zone. Alright, we'll stick it over here then. And a path for stuff only. What? That'll do. Right. Right, let's grab that. There we go. Right. Back to making this place nice for these guys. Terrain. Right, soil, stick some of that around here. Okay, that works. Let's grab plants. They like tropical planting. Okay, that's not good. That wasn't supposed to go there. Let's grab that one. Move. Right, Okay. Some bushes. Going along the... Some African stuff. Why is that doing that? Some big trees, and I don't seem to be able to see any. Ah, there we go. Oh, it's a bit big though, isn't it? It's a bit too big. Let's stick that one over. There, I think. We just lost the internet. I hope not. Why? Now I'm back online. Okay. Annoying much. Okay.
It's the same distance from there to from there to work as it is from here to work.
Okay, this is being a bit of a pain now.
The beauty of it is it is across, right across the street from the bus stop, and there are three very large fields. Okay, more than three.
What are you looking at?
Housing.
Okay. But we're supposed to be getting closer, not...
I know. Do you want me to drop out of the Wakefield and Leeds,
please? Wakefield probably is on the far side. We should be looking for more down the A1.
Oh no, that's what I've been looking.
But Leeds... Leeds would be fine. I'm not looking to move.
Not for transfer?
No.
Okay.
But if it's close to the A1, I can shoot down the A1. Right, okay, we're gonna leave those to their devices for now. I will probably put some more plants in the, over this side, maybe some around this side, make it a little bit more. No, I also wanted to finish this off today, which is probably not going to happen. Edit group. So we're going to get rid of, delete that. I've got so many cables on this desk now. Delete that one. We're going to delete that and that. We need... now then, I'm not sure how I want to do this. Maybe... Oh, yeah, I think we were planning on duplicating this thing all the way down, wanna? I can't remember what I was doing over here. Maybe duplicating this. Changing that a little bit, maybe. It's thundering in the game. 1, 2, 3, 4. Duplicate section. Why are you trying to do that? What are you trying to do? Why are you doing that? Okay. What? Yeah. Right, let me go over here a minute. Yep, that'd work. Right, another one. And one more. No. But if we rotate that way, and then move it, that's not going to work, is it? Mm. Okay. Okay, so we got that going that way like that. We're gonna have get rid of that. could get rid of that and can we Nope, that's not going to work. Let's move this a minute. Oh, that solves it really, doesn't it? We could go with duplicate that like that.
Gas radiator, that's the same as gas central heating, right? Gas radiator?
Yeah, I would have thought so. Right. Well, we'll leave that there for a sec. Okay. Copy, copy, copy. That. And that. That really doesn't work, does it? I don't understand how that don't work. That is a seriously odd shape. Get rid of that for now. We'll leave that over there for now. Let's grab this one. I'm not going there now. Maybe. Nope. It's not gonna work either, is it? Why? Hang on. Let's delete that. Let's grab this one. Move up to here. Ugh. Okay, maybe this is gonna have to go all the way along the back here. Okay.
In the post.
Right.
We need more information. What the hell is the problem?
Alright, let's see what happens when I move up to here. So, am I gonna have to put... Probably. Gonna have to bring this to here and go that down that way. What was that all about? Oh. Pause. Let's get to that. Dangerous fight happening. Let's grab whatever's happening over here. Who's fighting? Females. Males. Those two. Which one? Let's get him out of there quickly. Boom, gone. You're not having a fight.
What is?
Right. Yeah, can't have that at all. Right, this thing is gonna be an ongoing project, because, like, it's just taking forever to get this roof right. We're probably going to do the same with this coming down this side here, and when it gets to here we're going to have to duplicate this over on that side. So one. We're gonna fix that gap there later. These gaps need fixing. Same with these ones here. Right, delete that. And yeah, we're probably gonna end up with another. Right. Wow, we've got lots of penguins. Oh, we really have got lots of penguins. Look how many we've got. There is a freaking colony starting to grow. No, there's plenty of space for now. Although there might not be in a few hours' time. Yeah. Wow. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 babies. That's awesome. And there's a freaking ton of crocodile babies in there too. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to start. Okay. That is just a lot of crocs. You really don't want to fall in that pond. Right. Yeah, back to this. This thing's gonna be, like I say, an ongoing project. So eventually it'll get finished. We're not gonna stick anything in there until it's done. It is gonna be the insect house, although let's get rid of these. And that reveals the issues I have with this wall. Yeah.
And if we can get that one. Enclosed front and rear gardens, garage with property. Standard bath and water closet, bathroom separate, step in shower. Additional downstairs water closet.
Right. Alright. Ooh, that's busy up there. Wow, lots of people up there. Right, we're gonna call it a day here on this stream. I'll be doing a few more today. Until then, you all have a wonderful morning.